All right, let's do this goddamn team of the week shit. Goddamn Browns freaking destroying the Titans. Browns didn't do shit during the second half, but it didn't really matter. The Titans are never going to win that one. That was a tough game. I feel bad for them. Poor guys, they didn't do nothing wrong. Besides, I don't know, not make the Super Bowl. This should have been the Super Bowl, but no. Titans had to be retards. Why is freaking Mayfield in, dude? Fuck you, Mayfield. I got a better QB than you, punk-ass white boy. Don't test me, cool. Don't test me, cool. I'm a dumbass sometimes. Run it! Oh, damn. Oh! I didn't go expected to plan. Hold on. I didn't go expected as I planned. There we go. Goddamn. I got. Oh God. I'm just gonna stop here. Oh God. It hurts. Ow. My belly hurts. Oh God. Leroy, come here. Come on. Let's, I just want to run the play clock down just so that I can get this challenge over with, get my team of the week token, and then get me player of the year player. Yeah. How's you guys' day been? Mine was good until somebody commented on one of my videos, certain person. Oh, hello, Brandon. Are you? I don't know why Shanahan didn't use, you know, Raheem Mostert for the game, but okay. God damn it. Freaking Kyle, goddamn Shanahan, you freaking bastard. Come back at the end, if it wasn't for our defense, we could have won that, but we had to do zone because of Sherman's old ass not knowing what man-to-man is.
Whatever.
Yum. Oh wait, this is only a fourth down.
What are they gonna do? Oh! Oh damn! Wait.
Look, man, we can talk about this. Hold on now. Yeah, nerds. Did I get that? I got that. Alright. Batman is my favorite hero. I don't know. Hey, bastard. Get a yard. I was tempted to do a screen, but no. Not about scoring. It's about just wasting the play clock. We also want to do this during solo battles because everybody knows those are the most boring things you'll ever freaking go through. You have to do freaking four, or technically five. And then you have to do four, and then another four, and all you get is like 20 coins. You know, don't do shit for you. It takes 10 weeks to freaking get 400,000 coins from that. If you got it to max, like his MVP or whatever. Every week. Which I know. There you go. Didn't I do the same exact play? Like, no, but never mind. They're all just freaking retarded. I never guess what I'm gonna do. Oh, damn! Freaking trucking through those people. Can we talk about what the hell week 13 was, though? Like, Jets almost won their first game. It was against the Raiders, so I'm not that surprised. Washington beat the Steelers. The Giants beat the Seahawks. Like, huh?
What? What's gonna happen next? Are the Cowboys gonna beat the freaking Raiders?
Not on me. I don't like the Cowboys. The Cowboys hope they freaking die. Oh, damn. That was not in, but you know what? Thank you, EA. But yeah, this will take you about 15-20 minutes, unless you're just freaking trying to blow him out, which you do you, bro. I'm not here to freaking judge. I'm here to freaking fucking party.
And finally, points were registered. On the other side, they're chomping at the bit just to get the football. After the touchdown, it's Ronnie Gold now to kick it away.
Yeah, I'm surprised Washington won, dude. Like, how did Washington win? And he'll go down as this drive starts at the 25. Like, Washington, D.C. Why doesn't Washington, D.C. have a football? D.C. is more important than Washington. Washington, D.C. has all the cool stuff. Washington's just kind of Washington. Wonder why they painted the White House white. Like, do you think that it's racist? You know, like, what if the motherfuckers who fucking built the goddamn White House were like, these black fools, let's make it white. We'll have no black presidents. And Obama came in like, psych. Like, how do you get bamboozled that hard, bro? Damn. Why is it? Oh, hello, car. What am I talking about? Oh, yeah, the White House. But what does the inside of the White House look like? Like, does it have, like, a gaming room? Is it like in the cartoons where it has like that one big ass room where the president sits at his desk and just watches cooking shows all day? My eyes are itchy. Ow! Let me turn this for a touchdown. Oh, never mind. Oh, and that's half. But why is the Washington Monument so much smaller than the other? I forgot what it was called. The Black. I'm trying to say that Washington had a smaller peen. No.
Yeah?
Abraham Lincoln? Bro, I'm fucking... Jesus Christ, it's too damn early in the morning. The Titans coming back onto the field for their second drive. These guys had to wait last time. Oh, never mind. Not been a very I thought I just got the ball. I got confused. They haven't even made a trip to the red zone. And I know that everyone's going crazy on that sideline because I wonder what would happen if you graffitied the White House. How much trouble would you get? What if you pissed on the White House? That would be fun. I wouldn't do it. Because someone should. Someone should. Show the president his boss. Piss everywhere. Yeah, you can't control me, beach. And then just piss on everybody's freaking shit. And then once you get arrested, it wasn't me who told you to do that. Deal? Alright. Yeah, the Steelers, like, almost losing to Washington. Not almost losing to Washington. The first half was so boring. Mainly the first quarter. It was just punts after punts after punt after freaking punt. There was the same amount of first downs that there were punts, like, in the first quarter, I'm pretty sure. Like, goddamn, bro. To score. And then the Steelers were up 14-3 at half. And then Washington scored 20 points somehow and held Steelers to 3 points, which just shows the Steelers are trash. We suck. They got freaking 20. They got scored on against the freaking goddamn Washington foosball team. Can you name any of their players? No, I'm gonna try to hurdle. Oh, okay, that didn't. Alright. I tried to hurdle over him. It didn't work. But I tried. Well, yeah, I don't get it. How the Steelers gonna go 11-0 and then lose to the What was I saying? Two cars drove by. Y'all, y'all. Hold on. What was I doing? Whoa. Okay. Hey, I just. You done, dog. Mills, what are you doing? Sam Mills, I'm saying Patrick Mills. Sam Mills, what are you pointing at your chest for, bro? Calm down there, buckaroo. It's Frank Gore. I don't know what I was talking about.
What about them Jets, though? So almost beating the freaking Vikings. What a joke of a team. First, you get blown out by the Falcons and try to blame the freaking refs when maybe give yourself a score and take away one of theirs. That's still, what, freaking 40 to 12, 13? Or if it's a full touchdown, then 37 or 37 to freaking 13. That was going to be a blowout. You guys just suck. Oh, yeah, that's going to be a... Dude. What the... What was... That was going to be a touchdown, bro. Dude, how do you drop that ball? That could have been a touchdown. You have the hands of a goddamn Squirtle, dude. Oh, my God. I'm pretty sure freaking a bucket full of piss and goddamn heroin shots could have caught in that ball, but no, you're over there like, I'm never gonna, like, what? It was right into your hands. The goddamn fullback Calhoun struck through a beautiful ball. It went, it was right into your hands, and then you drop it like you're a goddamn Pop Warner kid. Like, you freaking useless brain dead tomato. God damn it. Yeah, like I was talking about, the Giants, bro. Giants beating the Seahawks? Whoa. Wasn't he like this Giants, like, backup squad, too? That's tough. But I know their QB wasn't in. They don't have freaking Saquon Barkley Lilo. What happened there, bro? What happened? My ears just vibrated. What the hell was that for? Oh, hey, pick. Hello, car person. Oh, how loud is your car? Oh, it's... What the fuck? Okay. I think the way that they're finishing this one up, an exclamation point. Got this. Let's do it. Hard for them to put points on the board, and they hold them down one more time. I'll go with play outros. I think it's inside zone. Yeah. Oh, damn, my bad, Leroy. I didn't mean to. No, don't call timeouts. You've lost, you freaking whore. You, dog. I hope you die in a hole alone, you freaking SpongeBob SquarePants wannabe. I don't know what I'm talking about. I wanna do a fake punt. Do it. I do another one. But this time not pass it to freaking... freaking Indah Habidalar. That. Whatever his name is. Stop using timeouts! Nobody cares! You lost. Take the L. I'm gonna do it. Is there a fake QB Neal? Where are the fake QB Neals at? Alright. I'm gonna give... Alright. If this isn't working, Titans are gonna be at my 32. Alright. You got this! Oh. He didn't have it. Wait a minute, what? Oh, yeah! I'm just gonna do it real quick. It's not worth the pain. How? You do that. Yeah. I'm gonna do another one because I'm bored. Why not? What do I got to lose? Should I do clock management? I'm gonna do clock management. Doesn't matter whether you've watched high school, college, or the NFL. Ooh. Some people get a little greedy. Alright, I'm gonna audible one of them to a slant. Hello? Okay, I guess you can't. X, you got this. Oh my god, he did it. What a beast. I love you. I think... I didn't do no huddle. I guess I didn't do no huddle. Run! Touch that! Oh, it's over. Well... Well done. You've defeated this ultimate challenge. Okay. Still available. You can always replay. Let's see. The I'm again. Curious what team of the week player I'm going to get. Let's go. What's up, Chandler Jones? Why are the Cardinals falling apart? What happened to them? They beat the Bills, and now they're just freaking losing every game. I know I can't talk shit because I'm a Niners fan, but we got excuses. We got freaking boo-boos up the goddamn asshole. You feeling it? Like, bruh. Ew. Freaking Raiders player. Hot streak fantasy pack. I don't know what the point of that is. Alright. Let's see. Oh, damn. Well, bet. Shit. Bye.